Squad, squad, squad. Crown, crown, crown. You know what I'm saying? Back to the days, you know?
Our last time in this gym.
I'm gonna miss this place.
It has been real.
Adios.
Crazy.
Oh man.
Crazy, crazy. Memories for days. Big rink in the old crown. This is sad.
Hey!
Wow, last time stupid. Sad.
Get buckets on the ice.
Wow. Oh my gosh. My swing busted.
I'm dizzy.
Over there. All right, so I made everybody come out to take a picture before they tear down the building starting on Monday.
I got you.
Oh, there it is, Mr. Andy. It's a support. I love it. Mr. Barry.
Good afternoon.
I'm old Megan now. And Tiff? I'm old. And a little turtleneck.
We gotta get this in there.
Oh yeah, you guys should come with us.
The amazing people that I've met working at this building.
No, I haven't experienced it, but they show
there's
a lot of like
love these people.
Got
our camera lady
here.
Yes, of course I do. It's my own camera.
Josh! We'll walk together and...
You see this strip right here? You know what I'm saying? Okay. Walk the walks over here. Okay, straight to the playground.
Yay!
Yes, that's some of the best people I know who love kids here.
Yes,
and I love them. They're like all my family.
So,
yeah, a lot of friends, a lot of memories.
Yes, we can say that. And we watch our kids grow step by step. Now we have some kids who have kids and grandchildren also,
like Michael.
We have a couple that met here.
Yeah. A couple that met.
It's a pretty important place.
Maybe more than one, Amber. Yes.
Some flings too.
But they're still walking. That's why it's good, right? Good job, Amber.